So sharing some tips and tools I use to maintain my weight and general overall fitness and wellness at age 62, very simple. I actually weigh my food. Wow, that joke sucked. It is a continuity joke from my Fujifilm unboxing video. I don't want to get into the way of the professional photographer. Wow, that joke sucked. Let me show you. Yeah, finger in the frame, whatever. I have this lovely digital scale and some ground up turkeys. To my vegetarian and vegan friends, what can I say but sorry? And how ironic is this? I will use the ice cream scoop to scoop out the dead animal flesh into a nice 8-ounce peppermint patty. So we titrate the weight exactly to 804. Normally I would just say 804. And then let me show you the next step. We then form this beautiful patty with my hands. Note that I purposely did not wash my hands after putting in a shit ton of hair gel for extra flavor. I mean, yeah, shit ton of hair gel. I am Italian. Next step. I use my Cuisinart air fryer, 400 degrees, 15 minutes per side. Alexa, set a timer for 15 minutes. Did she do it? Yes, rock and roll, because sometimes I can't hear the beep from this thing. And there you go. And you think I clean that scale right away? I say nay, nay. Gotta wait for that meat to turn colors. Oh, such cinematography, but there you have it. Air-fried turkey flesh on Dave's Killer Bread. Certainly a good source of protein, but it tastes like shit. But there's a fix. If you dump enough mayo, ketchup, and relish on anything, you can make a piece of dog shit taste good. So there you go. More to come. Stay tuned. This is whey, and it does weigh quite a bit. If you think about the product, that woman, Muffet, Miss Muffet, who sat on that effing tuffet eating her curds and whey, that chick was into advanced anabolic steroids and bodybuilding way back when.
Welcome to Alfred TV.